Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am make homemade puppy milk replacer recipe. So this is yogurt, okay, and you use one spoon of yogurt. Yogurt is very beneficial for the pet. And now you want olive oil, this teaspoon of olive oil, okay. So this is olive oil. I add olive oil. So now I have their milk. Make sure that milk is warm or maybe cold. This is your choice. So this is milk. I use full. This is a fourth cup of milk. And this is warm water. You use warm water for warming the milk. Okay. So now you want to mix it. So if you have so much small puppy, like 1 to 2 weeks old puppy, so you want to use only the white part of the egg. But if you have the large puppy, so you use full egg, like I am using the full egg. I have 3 week old puppy, so I use this. And now you want to mix it and make sure that this is warm. If this is not warm, so you warm this on microwave oven. So now you mix it. Now you want to mix it. And now this is the consistency of the milk replacer for your pets. So this is very beneficial and for your dogs. So now I am shift into the bottle and directly feed to the dog. So I hope you enjoy. If you enjoy, like, share, subscribe. Bye.